and it's called Ismael Jones and the Eyes of the Devil. Indiana Jones, the Temple of Doom has come out that summer, so we thought, let's make one of those. We'll make them last. So we made one. It's about 10 minutes long, and it's missing a section. It's missing a little bit. Don't explain what it is. But the interesting thing is, you'll see the same locations from 6 years later when we did Mighty Action. You'll see the same actors when we were 16. And the funny thing is, I watch it now. You'll see me. You'll see me, my style, my shots, my cutting. You'll see all that. At 16, I have not evolved at all. I look at it now, I still shoot that way. And you know, if there's a logic lapse, I don't care. And it's like the thing is still. So you'll find that entertaining. I'm just going to show that first, so you got a sense of how that was possible. But that's what changed everything. When I got to film school, they were still teaching the old way of making movies back then. They were saying, you gotta have a DP, you gotta have an editor, you gotta have a camera, I mean, all these different people, and it would cost money. It didn't make sense. I thought, why not just shoot a film the way I shoot the video? No crew, except they'll have to have a light area, you have to shoot, record separate sound. There'll be a few extra steps, but not really. Let me just try what's doing. So that's basically how I did the Mighty Action. The folks would be included in that. Let's watch this first. It's funny. And then,